This week's Minute, I'd like to talk about Opportunity Zones, better known as Ozones. I'm Emmitt. This is your Real Estate Minute. The Ozone programs are similar to the 1031 exchange, which allows for real estate investors to defer from paying taxes on the gains from the sale of a property by reinvesting the proceeds into another like-kind property within 6 months. The key difference is that the 1031 exchange does not allow for investors to permanently exclude any portion of the taxes, which the Ozone program does for investments held for at least 10 years. Back in 2017, the federal tax overhaul launched the Ozone program to allow for investors to roll over those profits to delay from paying capital gains taxes. Now, if you are an investor, it may be a good idea to identify where your local Ozones are for long-term investment purposes. Here in Orange County of Orlando, a couple of the Ozones are Pine Hills, Rosemont, Ivy Lane, South Apopka near West Main Street, South Orange Blossom Trail in between 408 and I-4. For more information, please go to irs.gov/newsroom/opportunity-zone. Thank you for tuning in. Please subscribe to our YouTube channel at theREMinute.com. Like our videos if you like it. Leave a comment. Let's talk about these Ozones. And I'll see you on our next update.
Let's go back to that little place where we used to go in the summer days.